I saw it. Jisuke succeeded and escaped, while Midoriya lost his life. That is the immutable future. I saw it so clearly. But this is new. A different set of events.